Getting to these retreats is not easy because a lot of healing happens in these retreats. A lot of spiritual upliftment happens in these retreats. A lot of karma is worked out in these retreats. So whenever we try to uplift ourselves, our past karma acts, apply the counter force, both physically, emotionally, mentally. So sometimes we go through hurdles, either psychological hurdles or physical hurdles. So it's a good thing that you overcome them and come here. Any kind of upliftment requires some work, right? Some mental, some decision making, some emotional work, and some physical work. So I'm glad that you are here. So now that you are here, forget about the outside world, right? Forget about all the steps you have taken to come thus far and just experience it. Okay? Just experience the healing. All you have to do is just be receptive. Okay? When you are here, focus on the techniques. That's the most important thing. Okay?